What's going on, guys? This is Shakes here with NastyBreaks.com, and we got our 2015 Select Soccer Full Case Random Teams number 9. Number 9. We're going to roll dice, see how many times we're going to go. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. We're going to go 7 times. We're going to go 6 and a 1 7 times. Here we go. Coming up 7 times. Get the random out. Here we go. Everybody in the break. There's all 15 names. Going 7 times. Good luck, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seventh and final time. 7. Scott on top. Josh on bottom. Go ahead into the screen share. Bolt it on up. And go back to the random. Here's the teams. Here we go, 7 times. Good luck, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seventh and final time. 7. There's your squads. Brazil on top. Belgium, Peru on bottom. There it is, guys. There it is. There are your squads. I'll get it bolted up and start getting into the packs. Ari, I'm about to ban you just for that. All right, guys, I'm going to get through this. No, man. No Ronaldo autos or Messi autos tonight. Actually, no massive names yet tonight, to be honest. The Netherlands have been hot tonight. Yeah, you're right. You are right. Let's hope they go again. All right, man. Let's do it. Rideouts. I just added them in because they have numbered cards. That's why. I just added them in because they have numbered cards. It's the same with Peru. It's the same with Greece and Poland and Russia. Yeah, I figured I'd add them in because there's some numbered cards coming out. Figured you guys would want them, right? I feel like I'm going to be breaking and the Redskins game is going to start tomorrow. Yep, that's correct, man cub. You are correct. Yeah, there you go, Ari. Like, this select, it's not even easy to get out of the boxes. They're, like, thrown in there. There you go, Sergio. Sergio knows how to work it. Jesus Christ. This is the worst packing job Panini's ever done. If they're numbered, Yankees, Jets, cool, yeah. And I was just going to say, Ari, the only other one is Intrigue Basketball. Intrigue Basketball from 12-13 and Panini Select Soccer. Their packaging is horrible. Half the packs don't even have the thing to tear open. I mean, come on, man. I didn't do Panini Prism Soccer, so I wouldn't know, Manco. I will. There was like four of them last case. Ben, 6:30. Like, there's a perfect example. I just ripped this pack open, and it came off clear, so the pack didn't open, actually, all the way. So now, you see? So there's another fault. Ari, you're about to be banned. Sergio, will you ban Ari for me, please? For right now? Why can't he? Ben? Yes, sir, Ben. There you go, John. Well, no, Sergio, I just thought maybe you would help me out while I'm opening these packs so I could get to case number 10 faster for you. Ben, we never do soccer. Other than the last 2 days, because it's selling like crazy. We did like 18 cases of National Treasures yesterday. Pete Elias. He's in here. Why? Steel Curtain, we're like in the middle of Soccer Palooza here. This is case number 10. Now, we got some NT that's close, but it's a couple breaks away. There's another one that did it. Dude, England's been straight fire in this. I don't think anyone's going to trade England. Pete, if you're in here. There you go, John. Makes sense. Oh, Portugal for trade. Yeah, Ben. I mean, personally, I mean, I like soccer. I don't collect the cards, but I prefer baseball. Like, I would do NT all night if I could. And if soccer didn't come out, we would be doing NT all night. That's just how this room is, you know? There you go. Half of a freaking tab on that one. Half of a tab compared to all the others. Can't even get the damn thing open. Half of a tab on this whole stack. John, I'm too deep in select. Too deep in soccer. Well, yeah, what's happening is the value on the secondary market, because these cards don't get released all over the world. So those guys go crazy trying to buy the stuff. And so all these cards sell for crazy amounts. I mean, when you have a parallel numbered to 30 selling for $200, it's like, what? There you go, man. Ben, where are you from, buddy? No, Ari. I would not. That's why I have my lovely other half. When I go home, she's going to give me a massage, and it's going to be more than just my hands. Oh, New Jersey? Very nice. What part? Easy, Ari. Easy, buddy. Yeah, John, it'll be flooded a little bit, but the big names are still going to get that huge dollar amount because these soccer guys don't autograph often. There you go, Sergio. Now we're back to normal tabs on the packs. Now we're back to normal tabs. Well, there you go, Ben. You learn something new every day, right? You're right there, Ben. You're right there. I mean, what's happening is pretty much everybody that's done personal cases is getting all the money back on the hits, they're saying. And then all the parallel numbers is what the gravy is. There you go, John. Miguel, you out there still, buddy? Haven't heard from you in a while. Hope you're doing well. I just realized I never got you a price on that case. My bad. There you go, Miguel. I was just checking, buddy. All good, dude. It's all good. I was just checking. I saw your name there. I hadn't seen you. Miguel, it was $78 a box on that product. It's $78 a box, and there's 15 boxes in a case. Just so you know. That'll give you an idea, and then I can take a look there to see if there's any room for me to wiggle for you. All right, sports cards. Matthew, we will get you a USA card. Sports cards, that's already been pulled, man. The black one of one Lewandowski for Poland. I pulled that the other day. All right, I just wanted to let you know. I know there's a couple different inserts of him, but the one insert with the picture of the country, I pulled that the other day for Paul. Insane PC. Oh, guys, I see green in here. I see green in here. We could have something big. All right, black Dempsey Auto. Sounds good. I can't believe in all these cases we haven't had a black. There's got to be a black in here somewhere. Yeah, you did, John. You did. Green Ronaldo will do. Okay. Here we go. Back to half tabs on the packs. Frickin' Panini. Ben, it would just be a direct payment, sir, and it would be $14.35. It would be a direct payment to PayPal, and you can send me gifts. You don't have to send goods because I already got your name in there with your address. But if you're going to do one, let me know, please, sir, just so I can, I have an ID. All right, yeah, not a problem, man. Not a problem. Sure, Esteban. We can figure that out. Yeah, Esteban, we can figure that out. Not a problem. Yes, yeah, Sergio, Miguel's name is now a verb. Miguel, the verb, definition, when you hit all the big hits in everything you do. Essentially, when you get all the hits in a case. All right, Esteban. I just got to check my inventory, and if you send me an IM, buddy, if you pay for it, I can get it shipped out to you. I'm pretty sure we'll be able to. I just have to ask, but it should be fine. The IM, it's the breaker there. It's Bateson. I just gotta check to see on the shipping, but $14.35 is the cost as of I see right now. So, all right, guys, here we go. Just so you know, guys, right there, that was a 19-minute pack opening. 19-minute pack opening. Here we go, guys. Good luck. Number to 99 to Spain, Ramos. Van Persie. Silva. Lugano for Uruguay. Brzezinski to Russia, and David Luiz. Morales, number to 49 for Belgium. Parillo for Italy to 199. Oh, let me see that. Is it to 199? Yes, to 199. Alex Witzel to 299. Thomas Mueller to 249. Beasley for the U.S. to 199. Mario Kempis to 149 for Argentina. Guerrero to 249. For Peru. Joe Hart to 299 for England. Alexi Sanchez to 199 for Chile. Pogba for France to 299. Ivan Zamorano to 99 for Chile. There you go, to Chile to 99. To 149, Tadic. Davridge to 299. And Mandzukic to Croatia, 299. And Zuniga for Colombia to 299. Because it's a break I'm doing. That's why I'm opening all the packs, basically. For Russia, Brzezinski to 249. Cahill, Silva. For Germany, Schweinsteiger. And Olic for Croatia. Alexi Sanchez is your variation. Number to 149. Paulinho jersey for Brazil. And Modric and Rakitic for Croatia to 199. Iker Casillas for Spain to 199. Mandzukic for Croatia to 149. For Poland, Brzezowski to 249. Ivanovic to 249. Cover the Firefly, because that's what's selling out, man. Radamel Falcao for Colombia to 149. Courtois to 99 for Belgium. For Greece, Torresidis to 299. Lichtsteiner to Switzerland to 149. Tadic to 299. All right, Ari, have a good night, man. For Togan for Belgium to 149. Yes, I do. David Silva and Fabregas to 299. Lionel Messi, Cristiano Ronaldo. Blazkowski and De Rossi. And Zambrano is your variation. Vermeulen for Belgium to 199. All right, man. All right, buddy. 2 seconds. Give me 2 seconds, guys. Really quick. 2 seconds. There were no trash bags back there at all. Ooh, more 2 seconds. Joe Hart for England to 149. Kursakov to 249. Pepe and Contrao to 199. Numbered to 99, Michael Laudrup. Boom, is that a Switzerland hit? Denmark hit. There you go. To 99. That's a Denmark hit. Right? Very nice. To 299, Loris. Sanchez to 299. Duel for Mexico, Ochoa and Leun to 199. Yes, it has been rigged. Sanchez to 299. What is going on with these packs? They're half backwards. To 199, Samuel Eto'o for Cameroon. Cameroon hitting. Cerna to 30 for Croatia. And number to 149, Ramos and Casillas. Where are we at? There we go. There you go, sports cards. Falcao, Colombia to 299. Ochoa to 249. Vertonghen to 299. Ramos to 249. Pepe and Contrao. Ramos, Alves, and Schneider. And Buffon for Italy is the variation. There we go. Let's go right to this auto. Number to 149, Garvino, or 125, Garvino for the Ivory Coast. John, if you want to get in one, I would get in one, to be honest, because the prices have been changing like crazy everywhere. Shard, $299. PK, to $249. Lewandowski for Poland. Kursakov, Cahill. Lischsteiner, Switzerland, and Ramos to 249, Muslera, Killison to 199 for Netherlands, to 149, Thiago Silva, Cristiano Ronaldo jersey card to 199. Thought it was going to be ink, man. Sorry about that. Vargas to 299. Javier Hernandez for Mexico to 199. Loris for France to 199. Hernandez to 99 for Mexico. To 149, Pjanic. Bosnia, hitting. Santos for Mexico to 99. Very nice. Lionel Messi, 21 of 30 for Argentina. Blammo. There you go, Josh. Contrao to 149. Zeko. Fabregas. Schneider. Yaya Toure. And Schweinsteiger for Germany is your variation. Bahic to 149. Clint Dempsey to 199 for the USA. Willian to 30 for Brazil. Very nice. Yaya Toure to 199 for Ivory Coast. David Luiz to 249 for Brazil. Suarez and Cavani to 149 for Uruguay. Spahic to 199. Holy shit. I almost just lost a whole stack of base over here. Cristiano Ronaldo to 199. Cristiano Ronaldo. Wayne Rooney. Torresidis for Greece. Loris for France. And Sergio Ramos is your variation there for Spain. Calau to 99. To 199 for Mexico, Leun and Ochoa. Courtois to Belgium to 149. Sergio Ramos to 149 for Spain. Zeko to 299. Neymar Jr. to 249 for Brazil. And Alexis Sanchez to 249. Wayne Rooney for England to 299. De Vergi to 199 for Netherlands. That green's coming. Guardado for Mexico to 249. Oh my god, we got a frickin' Blammo coming. I want everybody in this room to hit that Blammo. Blammo it up. 1 of 3, Lionel Messi. Blammo! Blammo! That is awesome. 1 of 3. There it is. Holy frickin' crap. 1 of 3. Holy friggin' crap. Josh, congratulations, dude. That's a blammo. That was the green. Sergio Ramos to 149. Sergio Ramos to 299. And here you go. Someone was asking for an auto for the USA to 25, Clint Dempsey, USA. There you go. USA to 25, Clint Dempsey. Griezmann to 199. Schneider to 149. Akinfeev to 199 or 299. Fabregas, Neymar Jr., Falcao, Sanchez, and Błaszczykowski for Poland is your variation. I have it here. I'm gonna let me go grab a top loader now. I wanna get that in there. What do you mean, don't jam it in a top loader? Guys, the worst thing to ship anything in is a freaking one touch, by the way. I'm not jamming it in anything. It's nice and secure. There you go. Stop. Don't tell me to stop. You guys are crazy. Jam it in a top loader. How would I jam it in a top loader? What idiot would jam something? Surnjot at 249. Luis Suarez to 199 for Uruguay. Michael Bradley to 199. Pirlo to 249. Muslera to 149. Yeah, well, yeah, that's because there's idiots out there that jam stuff into top loaders, but I wouldn't put it into something that didn't fit. Come on now. I'm not a moron. Don't worry, there's going to be a Ronaldo in here somewhere. Schneider to 199. Griezmann to 199. Di Maria. Podolski, Robinho, Mascherano, and Vertonghen is your variation. Luis Suarez to 149. Oh, here we go. Man, Argentina just keeps on hitting. Number to 25. Lavezzi patch for Argentina. Pizarro to 249. Zambrano to 199. Neyer to 199. Alexis Sanchez to 299. Nazari to 46 for France. Karnezis to 199. Vincent Kompany, green. I think that's to 5 right there. Vincent Kompany, 1 of 5 for Belgium. 1 of 5 for Belgium. Very nice. Greens are good. Greens are good. Muslera to 249. Kadira and Ozil. Neymar Jr., Casillas, and Kurzakov. Cahill to 199. Number to 199, Mexico. Oh, I'm sorry. Portugal, Patricio and Ronaldo, dual jersey. Yeah, Ben, you just gotta send me the right address to who it needs to ship to. Cristiano Ronaldo to 199. Just put it in the PayPal. Pogba to 99 for France. Guerrero to 99 for Peru. Cazorla to 179 for Spain. Yeah. Gobin to 199 or 299. Oh, and guys, sent a text. I got an answer back. I cannot send a sealed case, just so everybody knows. I can't send a sealed case. So my apologies. I had to ask, and I cannot. Jagielka for England to 199. So my apologies on that. I didn't know. I had to ask, and they just let me know. 149, Alexis Sanchez. Just because, Josh. I was told I can't because the cases are already set up for the breaking operation. Blind and Verige to 99. Farfan to 249. I can break cases, but I cannot ship them. Just sealed. I was just letting you know. Schweinsteiger to 99, Germany. Peralta to 99, Mexico. Shaqiri, Switzerland. Suarez to 249. Schweinsteiger to 99 for Germany. And Vertogen to 299. All right, last stack, guys. Here we go. Last stack. I think this is for Germany. Franz Beckenbauer to 75. Yeah, we got to keep our room full. You know what I mean, guys? Right, Ben? Germany with the big hit. Tosic to 299. Yaya Toure to 299. Verige to 299 for the Netherlands. Pogba. Falcao. Nani. And Farfan. And Farfan is the variation for Peru. And here we go to 149, Oscar, Brazil. Michael Bradley to 299. Luis Suarez and Cavani. Divridge to 99. Bonny to 199. And last stack, here we go, or I'll do two stacks. So many freaking dummies. Number to 199, Cristiano Ronaldo for Portugal. Gervinho to 149, Ivory Coast. Tadic to 249. Oh, this could be pretty big. This one could be pretty big. J-Gam, why do you ask if there are any Spain autos? Is it because I just pulled a one-of-one Diego Costa? Blammo! Blammo! What a freaking card. One of one, Diego Costa. Patch auto. Absolutely disgusting. There you go, man. There you go. El Blamo. Holy freaking crap. What a card. That's big money right there. Congratulations there, Servando. Hernandez to 149. Pizarro to 249. And Cristiano Ronaldo to 299. Josh, I'm just finishing this last thing, and then I'm going to top load it. Don't worry. I sat it off to the side. Vidal and Sanchez. Silva. Lewandowski. Buffon. Pizarro for Peru is the variation. Dos Santos to 249. There we go, guys. That is the break. That is the break. Congratulations to everybody. We got the Messi and we got the Diego Costa. Thanks for getting in. Get this out to you guys. Thank